The best footballers don't just go home in the afternoon. They employ individual coaches themselves. So a striker, video analysis of his position on the pitch, better XG, better chances of scoring, sprinting training and things like that. Football is behind in tennis, in motorsport, in golf. You get people doing the weirdest things. How can I think 3 milliseconds faster?